So here's a quick review of my Ecoflow PowerStream with my home setup with solar panels. I did a quick unboxing video earlier, so if you haven't seen yet, please check it out as well. I have total 300 watt solar panels outside our back garden. Two of them are from Renogy, which makes a really good quality product, and I highly recommend it, the brand. I put them all in parallel connections and bring the cable through a window and put the cable inside the house. The PowerStream microinverter is placed near the AC outlets, which connect to the wall socket. It was quite sunny on that day and I could see 194 watts in on the Ecoflow app. I don't have Ecoflow branded portable power station yet, so all the generated electricity goes to our home grid directly. I am planning to upload more videos about this Ecoflow product. Please like it and subscribe to my channel.